nothing.
What's our next move?
According to his files, the pipe network and the plant are a big deal. McKay put most of his security on them.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Rendezvous with me at Valera Lumberyard. Or Lucky Mama at Cardoso Mini.
Yelena, should I take out the rest of the jammers?
Yes. The more you fuck with them, the faster my download speed will be.
Faster download means more TV shows you can stream?
No. A faster download means I can better help you with any operations where hacking is needed.
Okay.
And I can stream more TV shows.
I knew it. I'll see what I can do about taking out the rest of the jammers.
To Lucky Mama.
Thank you.
was a girl, the air here used to smell like the ocean. But the foreign corporations came, poisoned everything. Back in 67, we kicked them out. For decades, you could breathe the air. Then Espinosa started to sell off our industries. Then Anton took over. He opened the door for that Yankee McKay. His operation produces the poison needed to make Viviro. And the pipeline here is a vital part of that cancer treatment. Lorenzo showed me the photographs you took of their research. Disgusting. So Yelena and I came up with a plan to cripple production of Castillo's wonder drug. Think of that Yankee's main chemical plant like a heart. And all these pipes are like arteries. Cut the arteries, and the heart goes into a catastrophic state. So follow the pipes, Danny. Destroy the substations, and you'll create a pressure overload at the plant. That's when Yelena will access their computers, and will be able to kill McKay's poison operation for good. This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
What do we have here?
Where's your help?
Please, help me.
Or I could just shoot them.
Being a guerrilla is about precision. Sloppy work leads to too many corpses.
I love that dog. What do we have here?
surgeon.
I wouldn't go that far. Danny, I want to apologize for how I treated you when we first met. I was wrong about you.
No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood to last 3 lifetimes. And enough guerrillas who enjoyed spilling it. When you showed up, you had trouble written all over you. But El Tigre, he always knew a true guerrilla at first glance. He told me if anyone could save Yara, it was you. Just thought you should know.
Libertad could use you, Lucky. Lara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad. La Morale. Just a club, Danny. I fight for Yara. No one else.
Shit. Poison. That's my dog. Eddie can't save you.
To go, Danny.
A copy.
Danny, I never told anyone this.
Yeah.
El Tigre killed Lobo.
De Pinga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, change you.
I have have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre. He was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Oh, fucking stinks here.
Oh, dead flamingos. Again, that water.
Sniper on Overwatch.
Elena.
Holy shit! Lucky, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke.
Stop them!
What did you find for me? Hey, bird, want some fish?
There you go. Huh. This is kind of nice.
Hola. So, I fed those pelicans?
Si, the crystals sound to me. Muy bien, Danny. You may proceed to step three now.
What's that going to be? Feeding dogs or chickens or something?
No. Dogs are not to be trusted. And chickens are not real. I want to
chickens are not real.
Well,
oh, no.
Don't be ridiculous. In an eagle's nest on a cliff. It's a tough climb, and there's a broken bridge nearby. So be careful.
What? Go on, you smart dog.
What do we have here?
Lucky, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Danny. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access.
Heart attack.
Got it.
Don't like the look of this place.
Elena, it's Danny. I've plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker.
Yelena, any chance you can hurry things up?
Hacking's an art, Danny. Don't rush me. We're in. Now, each basin has an overflow control switch. Flip the switches and...
And kaboom.
Yeah. But there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. Make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Manda pinga esto.
Warning. Critical pressure level.
My ears.
This is Senior McKay. Who's the fucking manager here? Call me pronto. I need to know what the hell's going on.
Warning. Critical.
Danny, you won't be alone for long. Reinforcements are inbound.
Who?
Someone get on the horn. ASAP.
Danny.
This is Senor McKay.
Toxi... ¿Qué pinga es eso?
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it for Loki. She should be there already.
It is there now.
Glad you could make it to the party. Now let's finish this.
With pleasure.
Good work on those bases. Now for that to happen.
Get out there.
punch my dog, will you? There you went.